Today, I appreciate you rolling with the punches here this evening. But you must go through the casino to get it. And if you don't play your cards right, some by lunch you may be stuck while Shandia shifts. And it won't be long for you notice on your cigarette break by the river. There's a good swinging from each strong branch, and then the tunica some they still shiver. And you know you'll be working for Mary. She grew up from a girl on these floors, and they've wrinkled her down to a bulldog who spot a mark a mile from the door. She's got a gold ring on each crooked finger, she's got a diamond in each one of those. Sure, girls wonder if they're real or not, but it's really only Mary who knows. And these old boys from St. Louis are so loaded, they've gotta throw it away just a smile. As the car passed the shacks on the outskirts, they howled, "We ought to just set them on fire." And the church bus rolled in behind them. There's a house full of hope in their eyes. Be tanked from the slot machines, he will rise in these desperate times. And the man from the banks at the ball now, he's got a flock full of notes in his case. He builds a log cabin of cocktail swords, and with each sip it barefoot his shakes. He's a man of renown at the office, but at home his wife laughs in his face. When he was out riding bikes with his daughter last night, he wondered how he wound up in this race. And Mary ain't seen the sunlight since Monday, and a lamb and his watch up and die. There's a line formed around the red royal buffet, so it must be about 4:45. Now on the split screen, the chief is surrounded. There's a thief lying still out on vine. It's all leases and nates underneath every plate. He'll rise in these desperate times. He'll rise in these desperate times. He'll rise in these